Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Pennington Inkwell, and this is Undertale. Now, when we last left off, Toriel here had bid us adieu, and we had continued out into the dangerous realm of Snowden, where we met two rather excitable skeletons. Well, I suppose I should say one excitable skeleton and one exciting skeleton. Exciting being his humor. Oh man. Oh, random encounter. Ice cap! For those of you who don't remember, this guy killed me last time. I'm gonna figure out how to deal with this guy. Okay, ignore seemed to be working last time. Anyway, we met Sans and Papyrus. Whoa, 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 ow. Oh my. Okay, that was a new attack. We met Sans and Papyrus. I think not looking at his hat is disheartening him. Better a hatter than a hater. Ice Cap is desperate for attention. Aha, his name's Pink. That means I can spare him. I see, you ignore him until he goes away. And Sans suggested that we, go and let Papyrus see us, so that... Oop, another random encounter, Snowdrake, let's see if we can just flee. In order to just make his brother happy, so his brother would be able to join the Royal Guard and all of that. Well... Huh, there's no some narration on this cardboard box. You observed the well-crafted sentry station. Who could have built this, you ponder? I bet it was that very famous Royal Guardsman. Note, not yet a very famous Royal Guardsman. Anyway, and Papyrus told us, if we came any further, we should prepare to be captured. Well, unfortunately, he's standing between me and the way out of the underground. So, we have to get past Papyrus if we want to get back to Toriel. Which I do. I mean, somebody else might want to escape the underground, but I just want to... I want to go back to Toriel. Ooh, a sign. Absolutely no moving! Okay.
12 seconds later.
I'm bored! What? Did something move? Was it my imagination? I can only see moving things. Oh. I'm gonna stay still now. If something was moving, for example, a human, I'll make sure it never moves again! Uh-oh. Doggo blocks the way. Okay. This is interesting. Doggo. Let's check Doggo. Doggo, 6 attack, 1 defense. Easily excited by movement. Hobbies include... Squirrels! Squirrels! Don't move an inch! Okay. Whoa. Ah! Okay. Doggo can't seem to find anything. Whew! Did he miss or what? That was a blue dagger. Hold on, can I... Nope, can't spare yet. Okay, what if we pet Doggo? You pet Doggo. Look at him. Look at his face.
What?
I've been pet!
Pet, 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 pop, pop, pet, pet, pop, pet.
Doggo has been pet. Now I can spare him. Hold on, I want to pet him again. You pet Doggo.
Where is that coming from? Pet, 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 pet.
Okay, okay. I'm gonna spare Doggo now. You won! You earned 0 XP and 30 gold. Something pet me! Something that isn't moving! I'm gonna need some dog treats for this. Alright. Hello, Doggo. I ring your bell. Hello? Is anybody there? No? What if I hit the button again? And try to move. Oh, I can't move. Are you two playing a trick on me? Real funny. Keep ringing the bell. Big guy? Is that you? Come on.
No.
I'm gonna keep ringing the bell. Well, it's not the tall skeleton. He's too loud. Oh, you mean Papyrus. Yeah, he is pretty loud. Whoever you are, knock it off! I'm doing it!
I'm gonna keep doing it!
Aww, is that it? Okay. Guess I better get going. Ooh, dog treats. Someone's been smoking dog treats. Yes, yes. Dog treats, that's what he's been smoking. That his eyesight is so messed up. Definitely dog treats. Oh, hey, it's Sans. Hey, Sans.
Hey, there's something important to remember. My brother has a very special attack. If you see a blue attack, don't move and it won't hurt you.
Yeah, I just figured that out.
Here's an easy way to keep it in mind. Imagine a stop sign. When you see a stop sign, you stop, right? Stop signs are red, so imagine a blue stop sign instead. Simple, right? When fighting, think about blue stop signs.
Okay, so just don't move whenever there's a blue attack.
Whee!
Ice skating! North, ice. South, ice. West, ice. East, Snowden Town. And ice. Well, in that case, I'm gonna go north. Oh, a snowman! Hello, I am a snowman. I want to see the world, but I cannot move. If you would be so kind, traveler, please, take a piece of me and bring it very far away. Alright. Thank you. Good luck. You got the snowman piece.
Cool.
Huh. Well, that was interesting. This is just like in Pokemon puzzles. Whenever you're in an ice gym and it has these little skating pools. Or skating things. Uh-oh. Lesser dog appears. Okay. Let's check the...
pet, 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 pet.
Let's check the lesser dog first. Attack 7, defense 0. Wields a stone dagger made of pomegranate. Oh. Hello, lesser dog. Ow. Okay. That hurt. Lesser dog cocks his head to one side. Okay, let's... so many choices. All 6 slots are filled... Okay, I'm patting the dog. You barely lift your hand and lesser dog got excited. Oh, don't move, don't move. Lesser dog is barking excitedly. What happens if I pet him again, though? I could spare him, but what happens if I pet him again? You lightly touch the dog. It's already overexcited. Ow. Ow! Stop that! Lesser dog is barking excitedly. I want to keep petting him, but I don't know if my HP can take. Okay, you know, nope, doing it. You pet the dog. It raises its head up to meet your hand. Pet, pet. Go away! Oh, that was close. Plus your dog is barking excitedly. I'm gonna keep petting him. You pet the dog. It was a good dog. Excited noises. Phew. Unless your dog is overstimulated. I'm gonna keep petting him! You pet the dog. Its excitement knows no bounds. Excited noises. Stop. Unless your dog is overstimulated.
Keep petting him!
Critical pet! Dog excitement increased. Excited noises. Oh, he's not even attacking me anymore. I'm gonna keep petting him. You have to jump up to pet the dog. What happens next? You don't even pet it. It gets more excited. Plane takeoff. Lesser dog shows no signs of stopping. There is no way to stop this madness. I'm not even going to try to imitate a kettle whistling. Lesser dog enters the realm of the clouds. Even he's got nothing to say about this. You call the dog, but it is too late. It cannot hear you. Far away bark. Look at his tail! Look at his tail going nuts! Alright, pet the dog again. Lesser dog shows no sense of stop. Wait a minute. Look up at the top there. Is that... It is, isn't it? You can reach Lesser Dog again. Lesser Dog shows no signs of stopping. You pet Lesser Dog. Gotta pet him again. You pet Lesser Dog. Lesser Dog is lowering. I don't... He may be lowering, but he's not retracting. Let's keep going! We must go farther. There's a point where we should have stopped. We have clearly passed it. He's even interfering with his own speech bubble. It's possible that you may have a problem. Have a problem. Oh dear. Let's see, is it just gonna keep saying that? I don't think it is, because I've seen little, like, freeze frames before of this fight. You just have to keep petting him. Because as long as we keep petting him and he keeps moving further. Let's see how far we can take this. Hold on. See if I can just hurry this up. Just how far can he go? Okay, now he's leaving the border of the fight. Lesser dog is unpettable but appreciates the attempt. And his face is completely gone. Hidden behind the text box there. He remains unpettable. Whoops, I checked it again. Hold on, I think that if you keep petting him, he comes out on the other side of the text box. Do you see him? He's right above my HP bar. Lesser dog is unpettable, but appreciates the attempt. The fourth wall! It's in pieces! Perhaps mankind was not meant to pet this much. Hello there. Hello there, lesser dog. It continues. It continues. It continues! Yes. Yes! We must continue. Oh, wait. Lesser Dog is questioning your choices. Whoops. I'm sorry, Lesser Dog. I probably took this too far, didn't I? But his face is still moving down. Lesser dog has gone where no dog has gone before. Lesser dog is beyond your reach. He is beyond anyone's reach now. Really? Okay. I think that's the game's way of saying stop. Okay.
to seek out new humans and to go where no dog has gone before. Earn 0 XP and 60 gold. That's great. Alright, let's keep going.
You're so lazy! You were napping all night!
I think that's called sleeping.
Excuses, excuses! Oh-ho! The human arrives! In order to stop you, my brother and I have created some puzzles!
Awesome! I love puzzles! Are they spiky death puzzles? I want spiky death puzzles!
I think you will find this one quite shocking! For you see, this is the invisible electricity maze! When you touch the walls of this maze, this orb will administer a hearty zap! Sound like fun? Because the amount of fun you will probably have is actually rather small, I think. Okay, you can go ahead now.
But I... Oh my gosh.
Sans! What did you do?
I think the human has to hold the orb.
I have to be the one holding the orb.
Oh, okay.
Papyrus,
hold this, please. Okay, try now.
Papyrus, you may have forgotten to factor in that you live in a place that is covered in snow.
Wait.
Okay, so I can't go down and around. That would have been funny, just break the game like that. Just break Papyrus' game like that.
Incredible! You slippery snail! You solved it so easily. Too easily! However, the next puzzle will not be easy. It is designed by my brother, Sans. You will surely be confounded. I know I am.
Sans, you got anything to say, man? Hey, thanks. My brother seems like he's having fun. By the way, did you see that weird outfit he's wearing? We made that a few weeks ago for a costume party. He hasn't worn anything else since. He keeps calling it his battle body. Man, isn't my brother cool?
Yes, your brother is the coolest. Oh, hey, who are you?
I don't understand why these aren't selling. It's the perfect weather for something cold. Oh, a customer! Hello, would you like some ice cream? It's the frozen treat that warms your heart. No, just 15 gold.
Yes, please.
Here you go. Have a super duper day.
You got the ice cream.
Yeah!
Anything else?
Ice cream. It's the frozen treat that warms your heart. No, just 15 gold.
No thanks.
Well then, tell your friends. There's ice cream out in the middle of the woods.
Okay. I can't... Oh, there we go. Oh, hey. There's a giant snowball over there. I'm gonna push it.
Whoa!
Physics object!
I'm playing hockey! He passes to the left. I meant to pass to the right.
Okay. I want to think that there's a goal or something down here. Well, no. Okay, take this easy. Take this slow and easy. There we go. Oh crap, it's getting smaller. I'm running out of time. I see. Oh, it's golf. Crap.
Got it! Yes!
Purple. Even when you felt trapped, you took notes and achieved the end of ball. You were awarded 2 gold.
Yeah! Ice skate for victory!
I've been thinking about selling treats too. Want some fried snow? It's just 5 gold.
Wouldn't that just be water?
Did I say 5 gold? I meant 50 gold.
Sans? All right. Just because you said you were going to watch my back.
Really? How about 5,000 gold?
I don't have 5,000 gold.
I have to pay for the raw materials somehow.
Pay for the... You're surrounded by snow! Wait, I should read the sign first. Smell danger rating. Snow spell? Snowman. White rating. Can become yellow rating. Unsuspicious smell? Puppy. Blue rating. Smell of rolling around. Weird smell. Humans. Green rating. That's red. Destroy at all costs! Uh-oh. Hello? His. Hers. Oh. Cool. So I guess there's just a couple of doghouses here. Okay, Sans, do you have... No thanks.
You're right. I should charge way more than that.
Yeah, Sans, where's the puzzle, exactly? I'm trying to kind of move on. Okay, not playing ball again. Where did that puzzle go? Ah! Wow! Whoa! It's a hole! Really? It looks like a snowball. Actually, it's a snow dodecahedron. Oh, man. Human! I hope you're ready for... Sans! Where's the puzzle?
It's right there, on the ground. Trust me, there's no way they can get past this one.
Okay. It's a word search! Alright. Let's see here now, huh? Fall, monster, cigars... Snot... I see snot! Wait a minute. Aw, I was hoping I could just find the words by clicking on them here. Okay, I found monster. Okay, hold on. Come on! Gaius, I can just walk around this. Sans! That didn't do anything!
Whoops. I know I should have used today's crossword instead.
What? Crossword? I can't believe you said that! In my opinion, Junior Jumble is easily the hardest.
What? Really, dude? That easy-peasy word scramble? That's for baby bones.
Unbelievable! Human! Solve this dispute! Which is harder, Jumble or Crossword? Considering Papyrus is trying to hunt me down and capture me right now, I think I'm going to try and please him by saying Junior Jumble. Plus, I think Sans will be happy if I please him.
Ha! Ha! Yes! Humans must be very intelligent, if they also find Junior Jumble so difficult.
Sorry, Sans. I figured you'd want me to take his side.
Thanks for saying Junior Jumble just to appease my brother. Yesterday he got stumped trying to solve the horoscope.
There's a lot of people who try to solve the horoscope.
Oh good, health restore. Knowing the mouse might one day find a way to heat up the spaghetti? It fills you with determination! Yes!
Alright, let's save here at this spaghetti. It's a note from Papyrus.
Human! Please enjoy the spaghetti. Little do you know, this spaghetti is a trap! Designed to entice you! You'll be so busy eating it that you won't realize that you aren't progressing! Thoroughly japed again by the great Papyrus! Papyrus.
Alright, hey, we got some spaghetti. It's a plate of frozen spaghetti. It's so cold, it's stuck to the table. It's an unplugged microwave. All of the settings say spaghetti. So the spaghetti's frozen to the table, the microwave's not plugged in, and all of the buttons say spaghetti. Sounds about right. Hello, mouse. Good to see you again. Did you ever get that cheese? Well, did you? Mouse? Don't you dare say you didn't get that cheese!
All right then, Mouse. I challenge you to come out here and get the spaghetti! I want you to do it! Just do it! Alright, that joke's old. I don't think there's any problem with me progressing from here. Warning, dog marriage.
Aw, really? I want to see this.
Uh-oh. Ice Cap appears. Jerry came too. Jerry? Who's Jerry? Okay, let's, well, we know how to fight Ice Cap. Let's ignore Ice Cap. You managed to tear your eyes away from Ice Cap's hat. It looks annoyed.
What? What are you doing?
Why are we doing this? What a fail.
Ow.
Jerry sneezes without covering his nose. Ew. Ice Cap, I'm ignoring your hat again. It seems defeated.
Okay, I'll ignore you too.
Kasai.
Whee!
Jerry lets out a yawn. Okay, let's spare Ice Cap. The Wi-Fi here sucks. Smells like Jerry. Okay. Well, then tell me a bit more about Jerry. Jerry, attack 0, defense 20. Everyone knows Jerry. Makes attacks 2 seconds longer. Oh, so that's what he does. Okay, so what happens if I just kind of ditch Jerry? You and the other monsters ditched Jerry when it looks away. You won! You earned 0 XP and 13 gold. Aww, I feel like a jerk. Okay, so what is going on here then? What is this? Okay, there's a big X right there. Oh, to get rid of these spikes. It's a spiky death trap! Yes, I love these! Alright, so it said X marks the spot right about here. There's a switch hidden in the snow. Click! I think I know what that did!
Yeah!
Yep! Anything here? Nope. Guys? What's that smell? Where's that smell? If you're a smell,
identify yourself!
Guys, you might want to uncover your eyes. Here's that weird smell. It makes me want to eliminate!
Eliminate you!
Uh-oh.
Whoa!
Whoa, what the? Dog guy assaults you. What the heck are... Oh, they're carrying... They're two dogs carrying big axes. Okay, let's... Dogami and Dogaressa. Dogami, Dogaressa. Let's, Oh, you know what? Okay, first let's check... Dogami, 6 attack, 0 defense. Husband of Dogressa, knows only what he smells.
Don't touch my hot dog.
He needs me. Uh-oh. Yipe. Oh. Ow. Oh. Ow. 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 That was not good. The dogs are reevaluating your smell. And then Dogressa. Dogressa, 6 attack, 4 defense. This puppy finds her hubby lovey. Smells only... Let's kick human tail! Do humans have tails? Whoa, oh, blue. Okay, blue. Okay, that was white. Ow, that was white. Ow, that was blue when I moved. The dogs are practicing for the next couples contest. Okay, hold on. They said that the smell of rolling around is puppy. So if I roll around, will that save me? You roll around in the dirt and snow. You smell like a weird puppy. Don't touch my hot dog. He needs me. Uh-oh. How do I avoid this? Ow. I died. Ow. Game over. Our fate rests upon you. Penn, stay determined.
Yes!
But, maybe I'll be determined later.
This seems like a good place to stop, actually. So, hey, if you enjoyed that episode, think about leaving a like. It only takes a couple seconds. If you got any thoughts, anything you want to tell me, let me know. Leave it down in the comments. I love reading the comments and getting everybody's feedback and what everybody wants to say. And if you want to see more, think about subscribing. So, anyway, that's all for now, and I wish you all the happiest of adventures. Bye!